See now, look, I was talking about sheet 4. This is, they say sheet 4 down here. So you need when open is sheet, this is sheet 1, you need to come and rename it here. You come here and put here salaries. Now when you input it like this, right, it is going to show this is the number of customers, this is the number of children, right? And then this is the tax which was being given in the question. Now this is the formula to calculate the allowance. Look at it up here. 1.5 times 1.5% times B2. B2 is the salary times C2. C2 is the number of children. It's going to give this amount. Now to have your gross salary, your gross salary will be equals to B2, which is the salary, plus E, which is allowance, right? E2 minus taxes. I guess this is a formula up here. I don't know if you have seen it. This is a formula up here. And then now, for you to have, now you go and look for your rank. You know, you rank your these salaries. You rank the gross profit. Let's say the gross salaries, right? You rank it. That's the formula for rank up there. That's the formula for rank. F2 is to F11. Now come and input your dollar signs in between F2 and F11. Now when you are done there, we are done with that one now, you go for the grades. Now this is the formula for the grade. They said you say if F2 is lesser than or equals to 65,000, you give comma, you bracket open low, you close the bracket. If F2 less than equals to 120,000, comma, you give a medium. If F2 greater than or equals to 120,000, you give high, and then you close the bracket 3 times. Then now when you go now for a discount, right? For you to calculate the discount, you need, because they give the equation that for any amount greater than 70,000, right, you should give the person hence a 10% discount. So this is a formula you need to put on that discount. You need to say discount, right, is equals to what if B2 greater than 70,000 times greater than 700,000, right, comma, you put 10%. Now you say comma, you put 0%. The comma 0% means that what, if you have less than 70,000, you have 0%. Now when you put input this formula, it's going to give you this answer. The answers will be 0,0 like this. Now you come, when you put now, you come out this out, right, scroll down, the other ones will come down. When you come here now, you come and say discount amount. How do you have the discount amount? You take B2, which B2 is a basic salary times I2. I2 is the discount which you just calculated. This is the discount which they calculated. So you multiply it now, it's going to give you now your discount amount. You understand? That's the discount amount. For you to have now the net salary, the net salary formula is, you know what? F2 minus J2. What is F2? F2 is the what? F2 is the gross salary. Is it the gross salary minus the discount which was being given? Is the discount? The discount is J. Now it gives you a net profit. So if you have any question, you ask me.